Hello everybody, welcome to Caleb Gaming. So today we are going to be playing another horror game, which this is gonna be really scary, but this is called The Pony Factory. And it's made by the same guy made Iron Lung, Squirrel Stapler, etc, etc. But yeah, so this is it. Winston arrived at a selection to decay of his town. He called out to hell in the liquid candle. The human body could help. Twisted, stretched, and broken in kindle. Equine shape. When heart morphed into something human. Winston's town now filled. Ooh. The ignorant. So it's just the game. God. Jeez. I'm already scared about playing this. Can I leave the factory? I don't want to be here. I'm not going down there. Nope, nope. What?
Oh God! Get away!
Oh fuck.
Oh!
My goodness, this is scary. It's actually kind of reminds you of the Blair Witch Project. Think about it. It respawned me over here. How does it do? Alright guys, well, I might end it here.